What up, what up, what up, what up, what up? Boom, it's your boy, Armat Games. Forza Horizon 5 release day, baby. I don't even like Forza games. I don't even like racing games, but I have a craving for some racing. Actually, I have a craving big time. I was been thinking about, like, you know, the PS2 days with, like, I forget, Ready to Rumble, maybe, where it's just straight races. There's no open world. You go, race, next game, race, next game, race, next game. I miss that. That's what I'm kind of hoping. Maybe I get some of that here. Anyways, let's check out the... Always got to check out the settings. See what they got. Forgot, if you don't check out settings when you start a game, if you don't check out the settings right away, we ain't cool, bruh. Me and you, we just will never be, you know, we'll never be on that same page, bro. Also, if the game don't let me keep the music on when I put the window down, me and Twitch, we ain't on the same page, bro. You know what? What the hell? Can I get a ban list? Is that a thing? Is that a shame? Give me a ban list, bruh. Give me one. I will take one banned list, please. Maybe that's not a shame. All right. Speaker setup, home cinema, soundbar, TV, headphones. Refresh the source. Man. We'll fix up that after. Okay. So, right now, the biggest thing, like crazy ever, I don't want the sound to turn off when I minimize. You know what I mean? Like, watch, if I click over here, sound cut right out. This I don't like. What if I'm saying something super important? You're gonna miss. What's GPS voice? Oh yeah. Oh, you can't even do that. You can't even make it so when I click over here, it doesn't. Sound don't turn off. I hate that, bro. That's kind of stupid. But you know, you can't win them all, bro. That's what I always say. Oh, wait. Why am I using this? Alright. Wait, save and continue. That's what I'm talking about. Let's check the video. Let's see what we got here. Can he even do... Does there ultra-wide support? Oh, there is. There is. I see you. I see you, because it knows I'm streaming, so I don't want to do that while I'm streaming. I see you, playa. I see you, playa. Can I get what you're putting down. Oh, show FPS? Oh, yeah. I feel like I'm hearing, for some reason, I feel like I'm hearing Ark in the background. Don't know why. Scales render resolution. So we go back, save. It saved it. Oh, graphics. Here we go. Ultra. So I'm talking about ultra, ultra. Hit me, ultra, baby. Why is that off? Turn it on. See what happens. That was the only thing I wasn't on. Hey? Which one was it? FXAA. So let's remember, if we are, what's it called? For lagging, we're turning off FXAA. Cutting gameplay? Oh, what? Let's go playa. Oh. I see you, playa. I get what you putting down. I get what you putting down some heavy tunes, bruh. Oh, shit, playa. I see you. I see what you putting down. I'm digging the tunes. Oh, look at this. Look at the load. Oh, wait. Optimizing your PC. No, it's not going to be that. No. It's not going to be that fucking loading like all that all the time. Just the first one. Just a little jitters. Just a little jitters for the first, you know, the first one on. The first load up. That's all. That's why. All right, well, I was getting hyped. Now I'm like, what's going on here, bruh? Why are you doing this to me, bruh? I was all pumped, man. The boys, we was dubstepping it up, bruh. We was, you know, jamming to some techno. And you know what? That's not usually my jam. But I was feeling you, bro. I was feeling what you were putting down, bro. I think I said that once or twice. And all I wanted... Oh, come on. This is jokes. Why? I'm Googling it. Is this a thing? Like, is this actually supposed to be this... Let's do it. Forza. Forza Horizon 5 low time PC. Let's see. Oh man, these guys are getting stuck at the loading screen. So from when I try to Google it, see if other people have taken. Do I have this? Man, I didn't put it on the SSD, did I? Did I? No, why wouldn't I? New games are always supposed to be on the SSD. Why wouldn't I put it on the SSD? Load time is so long. Let's see what happens to that, peoples. Already sweating from that fucking dance off. Fix for slow for the Horizon 4. Game taking way too long to load for the Horizon 4. Ridiculously long for the Horizon 4. No one's complaining about 5. I should have timed it. Actually, that's what I should have done. But, you know, I'm not the smartest bulb in the thingy. I wouldn't mind getting it. I'm gonna message my cuz. Maybe he's playing some Forza. We'll get one more in. See what happens. He's this type of guy. He always playing video games, but he's always like, sorry, he's always playing, so he's playing like 24/7, except when I'm playing. Like, I'll play 2 hours a day, and those 2 hours, those would be the 2 hours he's not on. It's like, it's so unlucky. I have to do something. I have, like, one of my blinds. One of them is, like, bent the wrong way, and it's just, it's staring at me right in the face. And my OCD is killing me. It wants me to change it so bad. I breathe now. Better. Trying to get comfy. About like a pad to sit on? It's like this. This isn't really the comfiest chair. Actually, it's not at all. And, you know what? I know what I'm gonna do. I got a little hacksaw. To make it a little bit more comfy. I jam this piece in my seat so it kind of tilts back a little bit, so it's like always like that, so I'm kind of lean back. Makes it way, way more comfy. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, 98%, we're almost ready to roll! Let's get ready to drive! Or not. Watch it freeze. Watch it freeze. Accelerate. Switch camera. Brake reverse. Steering. Yep. Rewind. E-brake. Free lock. Why wouldn't e-brake be on the back? Every fucking controller should have back buttons. I don't know how we're in 2021 and there's still... That's not the standard. Like, the next gen consoles should have had back buttons. Oh no. What happened? Oh my god. I just loaded the game. And it's fucking... Oh... Oh, why? And it froze. I was just saying. What would happen if it froze as it was loading. Guess what? Oh my god. Now I can't connect to server? What? Oh, check this out, playa. You know what, playa? Man, how do I... How do I put up, open rate on software. It's probably new, what's it called? Well, status up to date. No, never mind. Bro. Oh, now I gotta load all over again? And I can't even stream. It won't let me stream. What's up with that? Saying my key ain't no good. What's up with that, bruh? Why wouldn't you say my key ain't there good? Still ain't working. I don't think it's gonna work again.
Why me?
Oh, it's working now. Still, now I gotta wait for that fucking infernal load again. That was a shitty. Are we in? Think we're in. Think we're good. It's not freezing. Oh, I lost volume. Oh no, I got volume, and it's not freezing. Come on. Am I in? I think I'm in. Woo! It's working! Did freeze! Hey! Let's go, boys. Man, the jams are fire on this game, bro. Get to the Baja circuit, bro. That we can do. Oh, man, look how pretty this game is. Oh. That wasn't smart. There we go. What kind of jackass plays in like that? Or like that? Woo! I like it right back. Yeah, we're doing it so much better. Yeah, we're doing it so much better. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, it sounds like a Macklemore song. Build my way, boy. Oh, sick. Oh, wait. No, stop. Rewinding. Rewind further. Zoom from here. Let's roll. Oh. Yes, buddy. Now we racing? Oh. I can fly it. Boeing 747. I was flying one yesterday, bud. So don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me. I can fly a fucking Boeing. Now this game's hype, bro. Is there a pause? Yeah, there is a pause too. So is it always online or is it open world? Or I don't know how these games work anymore. In this day and age, I would assume it's not like I was saying earlier, I wanted to do one race, go to the next. Just like pick the race. All right, go to this race just by menus. But racing games probably aren't like this. Probably gotta drive to. Oh man, it's pretty. Oh, the handling. You know what we should try now? I know I'm probably gonna break it. Think I'm gonna break it. Let's see what, Let's See what Ultrawide looks like. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. No, this ain't too shabby. Not too shabby at all. Oh, not good. Not good at all. I was just... wonder what damage, like, on your car. What's reverse? Or, no, I didn't mean that reverse. I meant, what's his look back? Why would they have the reverse in this? I guess it's not always online, because you wouldn't be able to... Oh god. Boys! No! No! Alright, it's gonna take a little bit of getting used to. That's all I'm saying. We'll get to hang of it though, bro. We'll get her. Just start it. Just takes a little. Oh no. What happened? The screen went black on me. Fuck. Uh-oh. Checkpoint. I hope this isn't the end. Let me on that plane. Now that I can fly a plane from Microsoft Flight Simulator, let me on that plane, boys. This could get a little rough. They don't know me in Microsoft Flight Simulator. Thunder in the Jungle. Should be Thunder in the Jungle. That would make sense. I like this little bullet. Man, this game's pretty. Oh! How do I look behind me? There is no rear view? What? Jokes. Oh no. Someone behind me? Then you get behind me? We good? We still cool? Still bruh? Yeah, we good. No one behind me. Oh, nice. That was a nice e-brake, bro. Look, I got buggies. Easy. Oh, my eyes just got droopy. That's not a good sign. That means time to go to bed. Oh, baby, that is look sick. No. Yeah, let's rewind it. Keep going. So I can never lose? I'll just keep rewinding? Is that what's going on here? Oh, this guy got turbo. No wonder I couldn't... Oh, maybe he's supposed to pass me there. I didn't have near turbo. How am I supposed to keep up with this guy? You got a fucking 4x4. He's in a truck. I'm rolling around in a little dinky. Off-roading. This is the Porsche, I think. The Shelby? Maybe it's the Shelby? No. I'm not a car guy. I don't know cars. I don't understand what the point of the game is, though. They're just dropping cars in random spots. That's the game. Oh, now I get to drive a real car. Vamanos. Vamanos. Boot, boot. Beat, beat. Andale, andale, mama. Ia, ia, oh. Wisconsin and that. Andale, andale, mama. Ia, ia. I'm still a sucker for corn rolls and manicure toes. Skinny capri pants and something, something. Am I gonna eat break here? Oh, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. No, I'm not. Oh. I don't know how I didn't fucking miss that. I don't know how I didn't, like, lose control there. I feel like the announcers should be louder. Get me hyped. I could barely hear him. Get me hyped, announcer! Get me hyped, bro! Yo, we took forever there, pal. This man getting ready for bed soon. Where am I? Go for a flight. On some Microsoft Flight Simulator. Woo! Not bad. Not bad. Me. I can't believe I asked my cousin to play Horizon. He's like, no, I'm a big little bitch. I'm never gonna play Horizon because I'm a little bitch. That's what he sounds like. When I hear him speak, that's all I hear is, ooh, I'm a little bitch. I just want to play Back for Blood. Yeah. I'm a little bitch. That's what he sounds like. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Man, why am I sweating, man? It's so hot in here, man. With the computer just... It's like a small room. The computer just... It's like a sauna. Jesus Christ. Is this it? I don't know. I don't think there's enough people of a color. I think there should be more Chinamen and Afro Negroes, please. Oh, there's no trans. There's no trans represented in the LGBTQ ABC LMNOP. Let's pick this guy just straight up. This is the weakest creator. Fucking. Am I rocking? This is kind of what I'm going now. It's just the fade. He's hair. Fades are old school, man. This is a little messy look. Something on your head, dummy. That's a little bit better. That's a better one. Go for. Oh yeah, that's what I'm feeling. Oh, boys. Cuz get the high top. I don't know, man. Make it... no, I can't rock a high top. I'll just have to go with that. High top would be sick, though. But then I would just look like a black dude. There's nothing wrong with that. It's just my guy's not a black dude. What's this? Prosthetics? No! No, get off these! I'm a fucking freak. Why? Why is prosthetics an option? Man, give me a fan before I snap. I'm gonna get the fan. This joke. I must go get a fan.
You're me.
Crazy how hot it is in here. Yeah, here we go. That feels better. Oh yeah, we'll cool down. Pull down. Crisis averted, boys. Whew. Crisis averted. Alright. Oh my god, look at the pronouns. Come on, don't do this. I'm gonna take a picture of this because it's fucking pissed me off. Get the shit out of my games. If my fucking phone wasn't so junky, man. Phone's a piece of shit. Come on. Can you keep the fucking pronouns out of my video game, bro? Oh my god, was I just taking a bunch of pictures? I was too. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Alright, now we gotta take a good one. Now we will. Bro, can you keep the pronoun shit out of my video games, man? It's too much. It's too much. Alright, we got it. We got it. We got it. Wait, I can't hear. Wait. Your character can be changed at any time visiting. No, I know. I test it. How do I test it?
Mic check. 1 2. 1 2.
The same.
Can you hear me now? Mic check. 1 2. 1 2.
I don't really know what else to say here, but this is how my voice sounds.
Man, they're. There's only two voices? What, a boy and a girl? Oh. What, are you trying to save a couple bucks there on the... on some voice editing? Well, you did! Well, you did! It worked!
Please give it up for... Ryan!
name. What? How do you know, bro? He called me Ryan. Cool. I like when people call me by my name. I like being called my name.
Hey, my friend, when you dropped from that plane, what were you thinking?
I was doing all I could to not think about it.
Jamie told me to expect big.
Fuck, I should have did the high top fade. It would look so cool.
Espectacular?
Espectacular? Oh my god, she's not even good looking. Que pasó? Que pasó?
Not bad. Exit procedure was a bit rough.
Yeah, I bet. Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics, which just leaves...
Primita! Ven!
Mamacita!
What do you call primita, primito? I saw what you did in the UK. Vamos a hacer de banda.
Alejandro, right?
So this is going to be a whack storyline. Throwaway storyline.
Yes.
That's what I'm driving.
I'll get them over to the garage. But which one are you taking out first?
I want that Jeep, bro. I want the Bronco. Are you kidding me? Fucking Bronco. Let's go.
The Bronco certainly is the best choice if you want to go exploring.
Yes. Hook me up, cuz. Woo! She's a sweet ride.
Bronco it is.
Yeah, I want to go exploring.
How about a personalized number plate?
Yes, you know it. LMNOP. MAC. What? Wrong way. LMNOP, QGM. Game. You can tell it's our Mac games, all right? Let's go with it. I like it. What's she doing? I'm confused. What's she doing?
Hey,
a little time
Ryan.
With what? Hi.
Talk about making an entrance.
How'd they know my name? Still blows me away.
Is ready to roll. We just need our superstar.
Set a route on the way. Player showcase event. Baru. It is open world. Set a route to the on a wing. And a prayer showcase event. What? I don't know. On a wing of prayer and a prayer. Oh, I see. I'm an idiot. Oh, I can fall asleep. What's that? Oh, a second. Just for one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Man. Fucking, why is it just it constantly. Like, my stream just shuts off, man. At least my recording's still going, which is alright. like it's fucking edited together when I put it on YouTube. But the street code, it's driving me, yeah. All right, I gotta start beyond. All right, pull together, Ermac. You got shit to do. What do I gotta do? Six off, two off. Can't believe I fell asleep. Fell asleep playing the game. It's dedication. That's something, all right. If it freezes again, we'll just get out. I'm not gonna fucking battle with this all night, man. Especially when I'm so tired and falling asleep. Playground Games, they're the ones making the new Fable. I want to go back and watch how I did fall asleep. How does something like that transpire as a grown man? Please load, please load, please load, please load, please load, please load. We just won't touch it and we'll just let it go. Let it go, let it go. Actually, I don't know that song. So I got a boy, so he's never really into the Frozen or Let It Go song. That being said, he's not into any Disney movies. I can't even get him to watch the classics like Aladdin or Lion King, something like that. But Aladdin is hands down the best Disney movie ever. Got the best soundtrack. It's got just overall the best movie ever. Disney. The best regular movie ever is Interstellar. That game is freaking epic. Loves like that space sort of stuff. And you know what? I never liked Matthew McConaughey prior to this movie. And ever since I started watching that movie, I love Matthew McConaughey. So I went back and watched other Matthew McConaughey stuff like Free State of Jones. That was good. There's other stuff too. But mostly Free State of Jones. Free State of Jones is awesome. Go like that. Go like that. That's not centered. Go like that. No. An encoding error. No. Man, it's crazy. The amount of times the stream's turning off, the game fucking freezing. Another encoding error. What the fuck, man? We'll just leave the stream off for a bit. And of course, Horizon just turns off. Alright, one more time I'm trying. One more time and then I'm fucking quitting. That's ridiculous. I can't even, like, I don't understand. 11 o'clock anyway. All right, let's try it one more time. Maybe. No, it's off. You know what? Let's put on a. What am I looking for here? What am I looking for? Oh, windowed mode. Let's go with that. Maybe this will be like the difference. Maybe it's gonna work perfect now. Well, that'd be crazy. Alright, so now we are in windowed mode. Maybe this will keep it from freezing. But I'm running out of options. I did too, I'm an idiot. Or it was gaming. Let's go. Yeah, Borderless Game is the craziest app ever. Well, it's not the craziest app ever, but it's pretty dope. It's pretty dope. But I feel like that's probably why it was freezing. Something to do with full screen. That's what I'm hoping anyway. Oh my god, look now, it's lagging. No, we're back. We back. We aight. We are eight. We are eight. There's this guy on the Last Stand Media Facebook group, and he's just like, he's always bitching and complaining about it, and he tells all his business, and he's always like, I need a friend, I need blah blah blah. And he's just such a pathetic loser. Alright. Maybe this is gonna work. Garage. Let's just go. How do I go? Upgrades, car horns, my car, festival, buy and sell. My festival. Or is it a link? What is that? I don't know what Forza Link is. Try to do the showcase event. Oh man. Alright. So, hey, the game's working. Was that someone, another person? Alright. Remember our first go at the Horizon thing? It didn't fare out so well. I just updated Windows 11. So, I don't know if that's going to be better or worse for the constant freezing of this game. But, we're going to find out here pretty soon. I put it on SSD now too, so I hope that's will be a little bit better. And I'm going to get going here in 2 seconds. 2 seconds. Because first I like to do something. Something. All right. Let's go. Let's go. No freezing.
Turn left.
And I feel like it's jittery. Jittery? Maybe it's not jittery. Maybe I'm just crazy. Alright. So far, so good. No freezing.
Feels so good.
Piss them down for. So are these just like random people skating? Oh, you dummy! Oh, so these are all other real people? Skating around or driving around? Oh yeah, I know what I want to do. First, I want to find my vape. Because there's no point of ever playing without a vape. Everyone knows that. Yep, that's what we want. Alright, now we're gonna find the vape. Oh no, what did I do with it? Oh, I found it. Braces averted. Crisis averted because I found the vape and now I'm happy again. All right, everything's working out. Can I rewind with like other people driving around me? That's a little weird, is it not? Oh, seems pretty. I miss the days of just going to a menu and be like, next race, next race, next race. Why did I pick the Bronco? Area discovered.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
So every time I want to do a different race, are these actually people playing now, or are they like, because how does the rewind work? Yeah, how does this work? I'm confused. So they're not actually playing right now. They're just like kind of, I don't know. They're just populated in my game, like computery. What I'm getting at. Is that what I'm thinking? Oh, boys. Don't like this. Boys gonna have to move the camera over. Jesus, sensitive. Yeah, that looks good. That looks good. Oh no, I just missed what it said! No!
I'm not completely sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
Jesus, why is this so much? For the difficulties. Oh my god. I didn't do any of those. Let's just start race. Yeah, let's just start race event. That's what we're gonna do. Oh, I don't even get to use my Bronco? Do I go under the plane?
Tyler, broadcasting to you live from a plane. This time we are
am I not racing anyone? Oh yeah, 404. I guess we'll just join in at some point. Whoop. Fucked up. There. Now we're good.
There's a temple on the runway! Temple on the runway!
Whoop! Sick! Sick, boys! I don't know what, like, the plane driving's supposed to kind of signify, but I don't know, but it's cool. Me likey! I thought the Horizon was supposed to be more arcadey version of Forza. That's what I was hoping for. That's what I like.
Fans at the stadium going wild. Yes. What's it gonna take?
I haven't had to use a brake or anything, so like this.
What else you got?
I feel like this is pretty easy. And also, why am I still in fourth? Am I racing the airplane? Is there multiple airplanes that I am racing? And if so,
hey,
where?
Hey, the cargo doors are opening. You want me to shut this? Oh, that was
what?
The plan?
I get used. Oh, racing these
motorcycle.
Fellas.
Now it's a race, Horizon.
The Super motorcycles. Oh no! I knew right when I started had using brakes. Come on. And then I'm gonna start doing shitty. Oh my god. Also, I have to test out something. I have to test out if. Why am I stuck? Am I stuck? I can't move. Oh, there we go. There we go. All right, let's try this. Let's get through. Oh, no. Oh, not that great. That's how we're doing it. Man, I'm not doing... Why does it keep... Why does it keep fucking pausing me? What's going on here? Restart event? Kept like... Kept like pausing my screen over and over again. Oh, maybe I wasn't like clicked on the actual game.
Tyler, broadcasting to you live from a...
No. Fuck, sorry, I'm just trying to fix my audio shit here. Alright. Let's try this. Alright, I think I'm like in the... Oh, I love that kind of jump thing. I like it a lot. Let's... Oh, no. Don't want to do that. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Another jump. Let's go. I gotta start learning how to use my brake better, man. Also, I want to race other people. But maybe this is just like training. Trying to get us ready.
Fans at the stadium going wild. Yes. Ooh. What's it gonna take to beat this superstar? Let's see. What else you got?
They're talking about me? They're not talking about me. These parts, like these are all straights, like this is easy shit. Man. That e-brake, you tap it, you're just sliding all over the place, man. I'm not good with that. I'm not good with that ish. Once I get in the city, I'm fucked. See, like these. Up here. Oh my god, man. Am I supposed to keep rewinding every time I hit a bad turn? Is that kind of the gist of it? Because you have that feature, you just want to do flawless. Man. I'm never going to be able to beat anyone. Jokes, bro. Jokes. Now there's another one in the race. Where'd that guy jump over from? I don't know if I like this. I don't know if I like this at all. At least I'm catching up now. I think this is pretty scripted. That's what I'm guessing. He cheated, man. He's going fucking doing shortcuts. I don't know any shortcuts. Oh no! I wish I had some turbo. Then I could just roll into those turns and then use turbo. 77% done the race. Not good. Not good. Oh, please. I just want to pass him right at the end. That's all I want in my life. Where's he going, bro? That guy's a big cheater. That's what I want to be doing. The wingsuit shit. Ah! No. Terrible. There's no way I can pass by him. Yeah, he's on a motorcycle. Oh, finished first? Oh, that's alright then. I'll take that. Sorry, I had the volume on my tablet going. Sick. Back in my Bronco. That's how I like it.
About you. If you can meet me down at the festival, we'll talk about what you want to do next.
Done. Cheers, Haley. See you soon.
Whoop. Coming.
Okay, so it was a person in a wingsuit on a motorcycle.
Oh, they're just populating people from my friends list in the world. That's gay. I want to, like, race real people. Are you gonna put Foo Fighters on? As much as, you know what? I think I just want to play Microsoft Flight Simulator. Oh, nose itchy. Isn't good. Shouldn't have picked the Bronco. Actually, I should start cutting away. I can go anywhere. It's open world, eh? Okay, that's a little bit better. I was thinking I was constricted to, like, the road. It should have the Google voice. That would be more realistic if you put on the Google voice.
Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested
That's
a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
You sure we can make the schedule work? I can come back for the other one later.
Yeah. I wouldn't be much good at my job otherwise, would
I? Storm, I think better with... Oh, I want to go find the new car.
Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Karma know you can help her later.
Who's that guy? Maybe he's like a real person. The high levels.
You nearly got me a driver. Hey, you're a little old, you say? I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history. The Vocho.
The Vocho? Yes, eh. Mono Katare. I was watching, Narcos Season 3. Shit. Yeah, I was watching Narcos Season 3. Now I'm like, wait.
You can use your skill point here. Unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own.
Your skill chains just get tougher. Now they only break after two collisions. Can you burn 50% creep? I carry the wreckage skill. I want to do wreckage stuff. Get four wheel bones each chance when to pick. So just do this?
To unlock this perk, you first need to have unlocked an adjacent perk.
Okay, so I guess start down here. Oh, I only can pick that one. Oh, I see. We're getting the hang of it. We're starting to figure it out because I am so smart. New car to collectors, but new car added to your garage. Is that because the one I just got? No, no.
Turn right.
Fuck. Oh! I'll get the hang of this. I'll get the hang of it eventually.
You have arrived at your destination.
If it's the last thing I do. What do I do? Go in here? Well, sorry. Oh, back here. Let's see. Man, it's so slippery. What is this guy doing, man? Are the populating cars always following me around? Pretty non-immersive. Whatever, let's go. Let's go.
Hey, Ellie.
Hi.
How can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way.
Sick. We get to drive a buggy.
Things at his brother's home last week, and he found this photo.
See this? This I can steer. Oh, spoke too soon.
My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food?
Yeah.
Family and art?
Yeah.
Family and music?
Yeah. What am I doing?
Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first one.
I didn't know that. People love the Beetle, I'm guessing?
I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it.
So this isn't a race. I just drive somewhere? Jesus. Jesus. I guess it's good, like, practice just driving around. So I guess I got that going for me.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather. But in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos.
Loca.
In Mexico, a bocho is like
loca forever.
In your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death. And I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road.
Papos forever.
He took one last photo and left it there. So, that's where we're going.
You loco, ese?
I can get it running again.
I really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hills. Look for a turnoff. There should be a road or a track.
Ooh, yeah. I want to do some off-roading. Wonder if I can use dirt bikes in this. That's what I want to do. I want to play some dirt bikes or some motorcycling. That's what I want.
Aquí, just like in la foto. Look around. This is definitely the place. But
look at those textures. Why do they look so ugly?
Bring the bocho up here. The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Is that key?
Great, it's a piece of junk.
It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
It's a, what, a piece of junk?
Oh, the weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, o eléctrico.
But they're trying to, like,
hard,
putting a storyline in this.
It's a beetle. Bet it starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised.
So are all the missions, like, go just driving places, A and B? Oh, man.
Lucky after all.
Nope.
Looks like road work. Can you find a way past it?
Freaking right.
I think I can manage that.
That's one way through.
That's stupid.
What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about
I have muchos. Gracias. Muchos dios. Nice leisurely stroll through the city. This I can handle. Especially this car. This is easy to handle. Look, I'm not even crashed yet. It's probably my best drive yet. Won't do this good again though. Alright.
Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
Chapter complete.
You? Finding lost cars isn't magic. It takes good luck, hard work. Sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend. The hard work is just getting started.
But he didn't use a drone to find that car. Oh, three. Nice. Pretty soon all these games are just free with Game Pass.
Hey Ryan, we've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next Horizon adventure.
I want to go do this.
So, what do you want to do first?
Horizon Arcade it is.
Why did it say starting in a minute? 2 minutes. I only can do it every so often? Yes, I want to change radio station. Give me some rap. Oh! Can't change it. It'll only turn it off. What did I just do? Man, if there's a driving game without radio stations, you really piss me off. Give me some nitro. How do I not have any nitro? Oh, I was looking for my rear view last game. I'm an idiot. Found it. Oh, am I almost there? Oh no. Maybe I am? Oh no. Festival outpost. Oh, okay. Maybe I'm not supposed to be there. Maybe I see real people on the maps now? No, maybe not. Actually, no. Someone just disappeared. Maybe there is real people on the maps. I swear to God, it's a change radio station. Maybe it didn't. Anyways, we're almost at our place.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Round one!
Ah! Oh my God, I didn't realize it was just gonna start.
See that speed trap? Show the fans some serious numbers.
In 100 yards...
I'm in a crappy... Oh my Lord!
Haley!
Horizon events on your map. Go explore. Have fun.
What? Alright. Oh god, I only got a certain amount of time. So we'll take it. We'll go down this street. Here's how we'll do it. Here's how we'll play it. I'm in a shitty Bronco. I'm never gonna do good speed.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
I just have to do this for 8 minutes? I don't wanna do this. Where's everyone? There's someone. Hey, maybe that's a real person. No, they just drive too good. Alright, we're gonna go down the hill. That's how we're gonna play it. That will get us enough speed. All right, let's go. Plus, we're going downhill, so we got gravity working with us, too. Oh, my God. Norton 2. Group progress. What's the group progress? Oh, other people are doing it, too?
200 yards. Turn right.
There's a thingy. The 2 stars out of 3.
Turn right.
We're gonna try again. I'm confused on how the, like, the mechanics of it. So is it like other people? We're all trying to do it. Like, I mean, who's everyone? Well, who's the group? What's the group progress? Oh yeah, this guy's going back and forth like me. God.
In 200 yards, turn right.
Can I talk to him? Hello? Hey, buddy. Let's fuck this guy up.
Just challenged a driver to a head-to-head.
I knew he was scared.
In 200 yards, turn right.
Say could not turn accept right. The challenge. Man, I'm getting 92 by not even getting any, like, wonder if I go straight at it through the fields. Let's try that. See what happens. No. Keep getting like air.
In 100 yards, turn right.
All right. Let's try it one more time. Then I'm out of here. Actually, no, I want to keep doing it. Fuck, man, why do I spin out so bad, man, all the time? All right, let's do this. God damn it, man.
In 100 yards, turn right.
At least we're gonna be done it.
In 200 yards, turn.
They're probably. Should I be using automatic? Maybe like. Maybe it's worse to do automatic. Either way, the group progress is gonna get by it. So I'm not too worried about it anyway. I wanna do a one real good one though. Yeah, I gotta get used to, like, using my e-brake and not skidding out all the time. Oh, no. Get out of my way, pal. No. No. No! For fuck... Oh, I didn't even hit the fucking... Jokes.
In 100 yards, turn left.
Really big jokes. I think you're just supposed to go right here. From here? Because, like, this is the straight. Maybe?
Round one complete. Get to round two. Get
what?
To the speed zone.
Coming up, a speed zone. See if you can make it explode.
What? Man. I picked the stupidest fucking event or whatever you call it. I'm an idiot. Plus, I picked the Bronco. I'm switching over to the Bronco. Actually, no, I like it because I can, like, drive over stuff. Probably can do it with the car anyway. It's an arcade racer. What am I thinking? I'm out of this. I'm out of the Bronco. Next fucking thingy. After I finish this. Getting used to driving it though a little bit. The Bronco, I can do this. No!
Turn right.
Not quite like that. You get what I'm saying. What happens if, like, the people from the group don't come over to do it? Oh man, this is a shitty one. Maybe I have to come on it from the other way.
Stay on the road and floor it all the way through.
Oh. I'm supposed to do it like this. No. Oh, this one you have to go in between two points. That's what I'm getting. I'm getting what you're putting down. Maybe the Bronco is good for this one because it's like off-roady. Fuck! This one's going up quicker though. Yeah, boy! Watch it, pal. I think I braked too early there. What was it? What was my...
Round two! Fade!
And that was Horizon Arcade. What did you think? Told you you'd be good at it.
Ah, bad luck. Hey, there'll be another one starting soon, if you want to go again.
No. No, I do not. Am I not online?
This is the Horizon Open. Oh. If you're looking to throw down against other Horizon drivers in races, Playground Games, or the Eliminator, this is the place.
Cars, change car. Oh, cool. Shows you if it's four-wheel drive. Corvette. Why wouldn't I just pick a Corvette always? Or McLaren. It's S2, S1, B. Let's go with the Supra. What do you mean when I line it delivered? No, I want to go drive, do another stupid quest. Oh yeah, this is way better. Nope, nope. Yeah, let's go to a real race. Nah, I missed my Bronco. Oh wait, gotta use pressure sensitive. Careful! There's a goat! Oh my lord! He's gonna take some getting used to. My destination, I wonder if I can just cut. God damn it! Everybody can just cut right through. That'd be cool.
Recalculating route.
Oh man, I've been driving on roads like a sucker. All I gotta do is point a direction and fucking go across. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, I knew that wasn't gonna be good. I knew that was not going to be good.
Round
I do like the Xbox, like the R1 and, or L1 and L2 or LB, however they call it. I do like how it vibrates, like each one vibrates separately. I do love that. I just drive right through it.
You have arrived at your destination.
God damn it. Maybe not. Alright. Solo, co-op, I don't have PvP, or wait. It's competitively. How come I can't do it? You need to be in a convoy, one or more players play this mode. What's co-op? You need to be in a convoy. Same thing. Feature locked. Feature is locked. Keep playing to unlock it. Alright. Whatever. What? Okay, I see. Recommended. Current car. Oh. Gives me a recommended. Probably pick this one just because. Probably not. I'm going to be all over the map. Oh, this one's a four-wheel drive, bro. And it's fast. Actually, all those fancy cars are four-wheel drives. What am I saying? I'm an idiot. Start race. Let's go. Once I get good, I want to start trying out, standard. Fuck, that started right away. Oh, we're all using the same car? That's gay. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck yes. That's what I'm talking about. This is what I wanted, some racing, boys. I like this car too. Yes. Third. Can he keep it? Man. I gotta let off fucking gas. Am I supposed to, when I go around those sharp turns, am I supposed to e-brake it or let off the gas? See, I don't know anything about racing. So back when it was on Super Sega, you didn't need to. Because it was very arcadey. Now you kind of know a little bit mechanics, like when to e-brake, when to brake, when to let off the gas. I don't know any of that. A little bit of letting off the gas seems to be working on some of those turns. So maybe we're just going to try to key. I didn't break anywhere on there. We're going to try to... Man, fuck off. I don't want fucking radio. Oh, radio was off. Oh, no. Fuck the e-brake, bro. Shikardi? That's my little bro. And he's beating me? Oh, yes! Oh, my God! Oh, wait, I can... Oh, my Lord. So I can never lose? That's a little weird. I don't know if I like that. I don't like him passing me, either. That's another story. So you can never do bad? Like, I'm confused. Man, how's this guy so much faster than me? I don't know if I like this rewind mechanic. Ooh, gross. Clean, boys. Clean. Yes. What? Man, any straight way, he's gonna pass me, though. He's got, like, fucking NOS or something, bro. I get it? I got it. 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 Oh my god, I forgot fucking racing games are intense. So, I'm getting the e-brakes just like... Just don't touch the e-brake is what I'm getting. Every time I touch it, I spin out. Boom! I mean, that was easy though, bro. Driver to me. Yeah, don't know if I like it. Drag strip. Let's try this. I like this car a lot better too. What do I gotta do? I'm just confused. Oh, I think I'm supposed to just like speed trap through it. New personal best. What's this?
Amigo! This is a fast travel board. Smash them to get a discount on fast travel. Smash them all, and Horizon will cover all your expenses. Dale.
Let's go do the speed trap once more. Or I'll just switch cars. I'll just go in a better car. One star. Oh. Wait. 36, like, accumulated speed? Oh, no. I'm starting to get the hang of... the cars. I guess let's just go do races. I mean, that's what I really want to do.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh, man. You gotta start off slow. Man. The sense of speed, though, is nice, man. Something really satisfying about going full speed. I want to put in kilometers. Can I do that? If I put in kilometers, I'd be like, I would like that more. Change between SI or US metric. Oh yeah, I got in kilometers now. I like that a lot better.
You have arrived at your destination.
Solo. But this is my car. This is my car, man. I like it too. What time is it? And we got on the clock. I'm hungry. Let's go. Jesus. Good. Fuck. That wasn't so good. Got it. Oh yeah, getting even first isn't even like rewarding. Cause you can just fucking checkpoint everything. I really don't get that design decision, but maybe it's just in the beginning races or something. Maybe once you get the meat and potatoes of it, it's a lot harder or something. I don't know. Come on. Man, once I get going too fast on these windy roads, I get a little nervous. Jesus, watch out. Not good. This would be fine with like VR and like your whole racing setup. Let's go. Easy. Ah, fuck's sakes, bro. Oh, we're getting there. I think we're way past anyone. No one's gonna catch up at this point. That was clutch. Too easy. Only had to rewind once. Even though the rewinding's gay. We're gonna keep at it though. Oh, nice level up.
Big prizes on offer every time. Have a wheel spin.
How do I do wheel spin? Collect prize? What? I didn't even spin it. Did it for me. That was gay. When I say gay, I don't mean anything like malicious by it. It's just kind of how I. Oh, this is another race? I already did it though. Okay, I see. This is new. Don't earn 1 star in the speed zone. Speed zones aren't fun. Earn 1 star from the Trailblazer. Let's try that. I don't think we tried one of those yet. What is that? Ghost car? I don't know what the Anna is.
Turn right.
Oh, I'm getting a little better at the driving. Luz, frig off, buddy. Oh, is this a cop? Yeah, that's why every racing game should have police. Free spin? I just get that? Dope. Why would I go around this when I could just go straight?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
What? What kind of GPS are you? Oh, this going 230.
Recalculating route. You have arrived at your destination.
What do I do?
That's the start gate to a Trailblazer. Now all you have to do is hit the finish gate. Go, go, go!
What?
Hey, we were blazing trails here. You'll have to go back to the start gate if you want to run it again.
Confused. This is what I'm supposed to do? Oh, you're supposed to just cut through.
Trail blazed. What did you think? I love these events. I hardly have to do anything.
Yeah, I got two.
Hey, Ryan. We're tracking well towards our first adventure. Keep going. We're all cheering for you.
Thanks, Haley.
All right. I don't know how I feel. Let's try this again. I don't know how I feel about it. Maybe we'll play it again tomorrow. I don't know. I'm not really digging it. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Like, subscribe. Unless I edit this. Unless there's another video I edit after this, then forget all this. Right. I'm out. If you're watching, peace out. See you tomorrow.